All right, Daniel, here at Bionic Buzz, we're all about people's passion. Where did your passion for wrestling come from?
Well, it started all at WrestleMania 6 with the Ultimate Challenge. You had Hulk Hogan, Ultimate Warrior, two great athletes and great wrestlers as far as hands-on and getting in there. Just that energy, it just got me hooked.
Very cool. All right, talk about your training with Knoxville Pro, working with Hall of Famer Rikishi.
You go to any school, again, you have a wrestler do it. Sometime in the past, they've had it to where they're not hands-on. Rikishi and Reno, with their tons of experience with the Samoan dynasty over the years, from the Wild Samoans to the current wrestler Roman Reigns.
Yeah.
These guys get on hands. You never know who's going to show up at Knox Pro. They give tips. So you just had recently Rusev from WWE come in.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it gave us like great tips. How to grapple. I mean, it's great. And you put in the work, you're going to get a lot out of it.
I love that. So here today at Long Beach Comic Con, you're dressed as Ryu. Why'd you pick him to be as a cosplayer?
Oh, since the days of the arcades,
yeah.
It was just that competition in that. And he's definitely just like me, just ready for a challenge.
I love that. You got to fight in a steel cage here, which is pretty awesome against Luke Cage. That was cool.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he was a tough opponent. He was taking all my shots, all my kicks, but... Whew. I just, like I said, I love that competition and that respect at the end.
All right. Well, I want to follow your journey going forward. Where can we do it on social media?
You can find me at Swift Tiger on Instagram. You can also follow Knox Pro on Instagram as well. And just follow our journeys there, and we'll go from there.
All right. Thank you so much, man. It's such a pleasure to meet you.